It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of Maxime Edison Edmund, also known as Edison of Floravilla Canneries, who passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Sunday 27th October 2013, at the age of 87 years. The funeral service of the late Maxime Edison Edmund, also known as Edison of Floravilla Canneries, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at the Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbute.